Chinese dining etiquette. At Chinese meal times, Chinese individuals use a spherical or square table. Person of the foremost importance would typically take the seat the farthest far from the door, while the youngest or the person of the smallest amount importance would take the seat closest to the door. However, if you're the host, usually you would take the seat which is closest to the walkway, since it allows the most convenient movement by the host. Unlike the Western vogue, Chinese people do not use forks and knives. We use a pair of chopsticks and spoons. Unlike Japanese chopsticks, Chinese chopsticks have both ends of the same size, whilst Japanese ones have one end sharper than the other. Their square measure. Many things to recollect once you use chopsticks. Do not dig within the food on a plate, however, simply get the piece that you would like to induce. Do not decide one piece then drop it back within the plate and alter to a different piece. Do not let your chopsticks be coated with food juice or residue. Do not use chopsticks to beat any utensils to form any noise. Don't wave your chopsticks. Don't use chopsticks like forks. Don't use chopsticks as toothpicks. Don't lick or suck your chopsticks. Do not place chopsticks vertically in rice in a very bowl, since it resembles the incense sticks for the dead. Particularly when respiratory illness, it's a lot of common currently that individuals use a try of common chopsticks for winning the food on the plates. Don't forget to swap your own chopsticks with those provided once obtaining the food as a result of hygiene reasons. In a Chinese meal, an excellent variety of dishes ought to be ordered. Odd numbers of dishes would be applicable just for occasions like the meal when a ceremony. The best dish ought to be placed before of the foremost personage so as to indicate your respect. Chicken head or duck head on a plate shouldn't purpose at guests. The big bowl of soup ought to be placed within the middle. If you're the guest, bear in mind to not leave an excessive amount of food behind, as a result of it might mean that you just detest the food. Also, once you eat fish, it might be higher if you only confiscate the skeletons when finishing one aspect of the meat than to show the total fish upside down, as a result of it resembles a ship being turned the other way up. Rice in China is that the same necessary as potatoes within the West. Some individuals have to be compelled to eat a pair of or a lot of bowls of rice at every meal. Especially the older generation, they cannot have a meal while not rice. However, trendy Chinese tend to interchange rice with congee, a reasonably dish-like food product of rice poached with plenty of water, noodles, or maybe go with none. So if you're not a giant rice eater, you continue to have plenty others to settle on from. With Chinese restaurants being therefore common all over within the world, I feel it's time you ought to get a footing of a way to use chopsticks.